Hello everyone again, welcome back to our online class. So how are you all today? How are you today? I hope you are fine and I am fine too. Today I'm so happy to be your teacher again. Okay, so before we start our lesson, can I ask you, did you eat your breakfast already? Have you eaten your breakfast already, right? So I think it's now it's nearly 8 o'clock, right? So I'm sure that you have already eaten your breakfast. So can I ask you, who did you eat the breakfast with? Did you eat with your family? Did you eat with your friends? Or can you specify which family members did you eat with? For example, did you eat with your parents? Did you eat with your brother? Did you eat with your sister? Or did you eat alone? Okay, and what food did you eat? What food? Is it spicy noodle? Is it rice with chicken? Is it pizza? Okay, so we have a lot of foods, right? I hope that you enjoyed your breakfast. So after enjoy your breakfast, now let's go to our lesson, right? So can I ask you, what day is it today? All right, today is Thursday. Yesterday was Wednesday, right? And today is Thursday. And the day after, I mean tomorrow, is Friday, right? Okay, so today is Thursday, April 30, 2020. Okay, so can I ask you, what did we learn yesterday? What did you learn from me yesterday? So yesterday I made a video of around 25 minutes and then we did the exercise, two exercises, right, on page 11 on Grammar Planet 1, right? Here, yesterday we did exercise on page 11, exercise E and then exercise F, right? And you did a very, very good job. Okay, so now we are going to finish our unit 1, right? So grammar point, we learn about unit 1, nouns, right? Nouns. So today we are going to do the last exercise on page 12. So this is the last page of unit 1, page 12. And today we are going to do two exercises like we did yesterday. The first one is speaking lunch and the second one is language station, right? They are not really difficult. In fact, they are so easy, right? So let's go to exercise. But first, wait. Before we go to our exercise, I would like to review our grammar lesson, right? So our grammar lesson, unit 1 on Grammar Planet book, is it about nouns, right? So can I ask you again, what is noun? Okay, so like I told you yesterday, noun can be people, right? So here, let's review what we learned in our Grammar Planet 1. Unit 1, 2. Okay, so review, noun. So noun can be people, right? It can be a girl, can be a boy, can be a teacher, can be a dad, a mom, right? An uncle, an aunt, a brother, a sister, a cousin, a sibling, right? So noun can be people, a lot of people, right? And then noun can also be places like a garden, a park, an airport, an igloo, right? A hotel, a guest house, right? Noun can also be things, right? Like an air conditioner, a fan, a door, a whiteboard, a marker, a table, a chair, a camera. There are a lot of nouns, right? So can you look at around yourself? What nouns can you see? What are the things that can you see? So you can see your phone, of course, you are watching me. You can see your book. You can see your pen, your pencil, your door, your window, your television, your table, your chair, your clothes. So these are the things, right? And these things are called noun. So noun can also be things, right? And then noun can also be animals like a chicken, right? A dog, a cat, a butterfly, a fly, a crocodile, right? An elephant, an ant, an eagle. There are a lot of animals. Can you tell me 5 animals that you know? Can you tell me 5? Okay, so number 1 we have What are the animals that you know? A bird, right? A bird flies in the sky. And then a duck. So a duck swim on the water, right? And then a chicken. And then you also have an eagle. You know, eagle. Eagle flies very high in the sky. And an eagle has a very good skill of catching their foods. And they are very quick. They are very fast. Okay? So nouns can be people, places, things, and animals. Okay? So now let's go to the second point of our review today. Indefinite articles a and an. So let me ask you again, when do we use a and when do we use an? When? So we use a when a noun or the word in front of a starts with a consonant sound, right? For example, the word table. Can you spell table? Can you spell? Okay, very good. T-A-B-L-E. So the first letter of the word table is letter T, right? So letter T is a consonant and it has a consonant sound. So we use a table, not an table. Okay? So now let's go to an. So we use an when the word in front of an starts with a vowel sound. For example, the word eagle. Can you spell eagle? Eagle flies in the sky. E-A-G-L-E, right? Very good. Eagle. So eagle starts with letter E, right? And E is a vowel. E has a vowel sound. So we have to use an eagle, not a eagle. And so you understand, right? So these are the review today. Now let's go to our exercise. Here on the whiteboard. So like I told you, today we are going to do two exercises, right? Speaking launch and then language station on page 12. That is the last page of our unit 1. So let's go to the instruction. Here we call instruction. So every exercise you have to read the instruction carefully. You have to read the instruction and you have to understand what do they want you to do in that exercise. So you cannot do exercise very well if you don't read the instruction. Here we call the instruction. Okay, so find, you know, find, right? Find, we find something. Circle, you know, circle. Here we call circle, okay? Okay, circle. And write, you know, write, right? Then speak, like now I am speaking. Okay, so as you can see here, there are, I think, 12 words, right, in 12 blocks. So what you need to do is to find the pair, and then you circle, and then you have to write it. For example, here we have the word boy, the word earn, and the word umbrella. So do we need to circle boy earn or earn umbrella? Okay, so we have to find the correct answer. This one we have a, we have dog, we have orange. So do we have to circle a dog or dog orange? Okay, and this one we have a, and then girl, and then ant. So here, do we have to circle a girl or girl ant? Okay, and the last one, apple, earn, and egg, right? So do we have to circle apple, earn, or an egg? So now, let's do the exercise. Okay, so let's go to this one. Boy, earn, and umbrella. So what is your answer? I give you 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so your answer is, what is it? What is it? You are right. So boy, earn or earn umbrella? Of course, earn umbrella. So we have to circle, right? Earn umbrella. Okay, very good. So we cannot say boy earn, right? Or earn boy. It's wrong. So the correct answer is earn umbrella. Okay, you have to circle it. And then let's go to number 2 here. Dog and orange. So do we have to circle a and dog or dog and orange? You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is, you are right. A dog, right? Okay, a dog. We cannot say dog orange, right? It's not understandable. People cannot understand you. So the correct answer is a dog. Very good. Let's go to number 3. So here we have a, we have girl, and we have ant. So do we need to circle a girl or girl ant? You have 3 seconds. 1, two, three. Okay, so the answer is a girl, right? Very good. You are so smart. Okay, so we cannot say girl ant, right? A girl. Let's go to the last one. We have apple, we have urn, and then we have egg, right? You know egg? Do you like eating egg? I like eating egg. Okay, so do we have to circle apple urn or urn egg? So I give you 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so the answer is an egg, right? Very good here. Okay, so now we have finished our exercise. Let's read again. An umbrella, a dog, a girl, and an egg. Very good job, everyone. Now we have finished our exercise, but we need to write, right? So I want you to copy this into your notebook, and then you have to write. For example, number one, what is it? Number one, an umbrella, right? And number two, a dog. Number three, a girl. And number four, an egg, right? So you have to write into your notebook, okay? So now we have finished our exercise of the day. Speaking lunch is finished, right? Let's go to the last exercise, which is language station. Okay, everyone, so now let's go to our last exercise, right? So this is the last exercise on our textbook, Grammar Planet 1, Unit 1 on page 12. Can you see on page 12 here? Language station, Unit 1. This is the last exercise of our Unit 1, right? So let's go to this exercise altogether. So, language station, Unit 1. So again, read the instruction, okay? So like I told you earlier, before you do the exercise, please try to read the instruction carefully so that you can do the exercise well and correctly, okay? So the instruction is find again, and write the words from the box. So here there are, I think, 11 words from the box. So you have to put these words. Is it used with earn or a, right? So you have to look at these words carefully, and then you have to decide, you have to think whether this word used with earn or used with a. If this word used with earn, you write here, and if this word used with a, you write here, right? Okay, so are you ready now? Let's go to our exercise. So here there are 11 words. The word number one is, the first word is, can you read this word? Okay, very good. Airport. Don't forget T here. T, airport. Airport, not airport. 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 Can you read it? Okay, very good. Airport. 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 So what does mean airport? I told you yesterday. So airport is the place that the plane lands and take off. So when you want to go to other countries, other far countries that is far away from Cambodia, you have to go to the airport, get on a plane and fly to those countries, right? So airport. So does airport, is it used with earn or a? You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is earn, right? So an airport. So you have to write the word airport here, right? Can you spell airport? A-I-R-P-O-R-T, right? Okay, very good. So why do we use A here? I'm sorry, why do we use airport with earn? Because the first letter of airport starts with letter A, right? And A is a vowel. It has a vowel sound. So that's why we use earn airport. Earn airport. Earn airport, not a airport, right? Very good. So airport, we've done it already. We had to circle it. Let's go to word number two. Can you read this word? What is it? All right. Tower. Tower. Tower, right? So tower, do we use tower with earn or do we use tower with a? So we use tower with what? With a, right? Very good. So we have to write tower here. Can you spell the tower? T-O-W-E-R, right? Very good, tower. So why do we use tower with E? Because the first letter of tower starts with the T, right? And T is a consonant. So when the word starts with consonant, we have to use with article E, right? A tower. Very good. So we have to circle the word tower because we've done it already. Let's go to the next word, bicycle. Bicycle, bicycle. Do you know bicycle? So when you were a kid, you always ride bicycles, right? I rode bicycle when I was a small child, okay? And I had a lot of accidents before I can ride it fluently. So bicycle, so bicycle. So do we use with earn or do we use with a? Yeah, we use with a right here. So now we let's write the word bicycle. Can you spell the word bicycle for me? Yeah, B I C Y C L E, right? Bicycle. Okay, or one more we can say bike, B I K E, right? So here bicycle, the reason that we use the word bicycle with a is because the first letter starts with a consonant B, right? So we use a bicycle, a tower. Okay, now we finish the word bicycle. So let's go to the next word, book. Book. So book, we use a book or a book. So a book, right? Why? Because the word book starts with consonant B, right? So when the word starts with consonant, we have to use a, right? Start with consonant and has a consonant sound, right? Because some words, it starts with consonant, but it doesn't have the consonant sound. It has a vowel sound. For example, the words that I told you yesterday, like the word honest, H-O-N-E-S-T, and the word hour, A-O-U-R. So these two words start with letter H. H is a consonant, but in this word, it doesn't have a consonant sound. It has a vowel sound with it, honest, hour, not harness or hour. Okay, so these two words we use with earn, right? An honest person, an hour. So I waited for my friends for an hour. Okay, let's go to the next word. The next word is dog. So dog we use with article a, right? So write the word dog here. Can you spell dog? Very easy, right? You studied this word since you were very, very small. So why do we use dog with a? Because the first letter of dog starts with letter D, right? And D is a consonant. So when the word starts with consonant, we have to use with a, right? Let's go to the next word. I'm sorry, boy, boy. So a boy or an boy? Of course, a boy. So we have to write the word boy here because it starts with consonant B, right? Very good. I can hear your voice. Don't laugh. Okay, let's go to the next word. Ostrich. 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 Do you know ostrich? So ostrich is a kind of bird, and I think it is the largest bird on earth. It is the largest living bird on earth. Very big. And it has very long neck and very long foot, and it can run very, very fast, right? And the ostrich, some ostriches, they are very tall. Some of them are 2.75 meters. They are very, very tall, taller than us, the people, okay? So if you see these kind of animals, please try to stay away from them because you may be attacked by ostrich. They are also dangerous, okay? So they are very tall, it has long neck and long foot, and they can run very, very fast. I'm sure that you have watched some video of cartoons of ostrich, right? Okay, so the word ostrich here, do we use an ostrich or an ostrich? So what is your answer? Okay, very good. We use with an, right? So an ostrich. Can you spell ostrich? O-S-T-R-I-C-H, right? So have you ever seen ostrich in real life? I mean, have you ever seen it in front of you? I think in Cambodia we don't have, right? So in our country we don't have ostrich. So probably we have never seen it, but we can watch it on YouTube, we can watch it on television, TV. So I hope that one day we all can see these kind of animals in front of our eyes in real life, okay? So ostrich, the reason why we use earn with ostrich because it starts with a vowel O, right? So we have to use an ostrich, not a ostrich. Let's go to the next one, bus. So bus here, we use with a, right? Very good. Bus here, we use with a. Why? Because it starts with letter B, right? And B is a consonant. Let's go to the next word, camera. Camera. In Khmer, we call camera, but in English, we did camera. Camera. So what is your answer? Is it a camera or a camera? Okay, you are right. A camera, right? A, right? So we have to write the word camera here. C-A-M-E-R-A, right? Camera. Let's go to the last two words. Apple. I'm sure you know apple since you started learning English, right? And apple here. Is it an apple or an apple? Okay, what is it, right? An apple. 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 Do you like eating apple? Okay, so can I ask you, the apple that we eat, what is the color of it? Is it orange? Is it green? Is it black? Or is it red? Or is it pink? Okay, so most apples, they are red or pink, right? Have you ever seen an apple that is black? Not really, but I used to see apple that is green, right? Okay, let's go to the last one, umbrella. Umbrella is, we have to use with an, right? An umbrella. Why? Because the word umbrella starts with letter U, and U is a vowel. It has a vowel sound, so we have to use an, right? An umbrella. Okay, so when do we use umbrella? We use umbrella when it is raining, right? So when the rain falls down and we want to go outside, we have to use umbrella so that we can protect ourselves from what? From the rains, right? Okay, so now we have finished our exercise. Yay, congratulations. So exercise on page 12 of our Grammar Planet 1. Now we have done it, we have finished. Very good job. Okay, so before we end our video, I would like to give you some homework. Okay, so now it's time for me to tell you about your homework. So do you like doing homework? I hope you do, because to be a good student, to make your parents feel happy, to make your parents love you, you have to love homework. Why? Because homework can make you smart, can make your brain think very fast, and can make you remember the lesson. That's why homework is important. That's why you need to love homework, and that's why you need to do homework every day. So the homework that I want you to do is I want you to find 10 nouns. 10 nouns. Why? Because the first unit of our grammar point is about nouns, right? So I want you to find 10 nouns, 5 used with a, 5 used with an. So 10, right? 5 plus 5 equals 10, right? You study math at school. So 5 with an and 5 with a. So 10. So find 5 nouns that are not in the book, okay? I don't want you to find the nouns that is in the book. No, you have to find the nouns that are outside the book. There are a lot of nouns. Just look at around yourself right now. There are a lot of nouns. A lot. So find 5 nouns that use with an and find 5 nouns that use with a. Right? And then do that homework and send to your teacher. And then tomorrow I will check it. Okay? So do you understand about the homework? Again, you have to find 10 nouns, 5 used with an, like the word airport, ostrich, but you cannot use this word, okay? You cannot use these words, you cannot use the word from the books, okay? You have to find the nouns that outside the book, okay? 5 with an and 5 with a. Okay, so if you have any question, please kindly ask your teacher or you can comment below. I will try to answer your question. Okay, and I hope to see you soon again. And goodbye. Have a nice day. Goodbye.